So let us discuss article number 32 and article number 226. The writ of habeas corpus, the writ of
mandamus,
the writ of
prohibition,
the writ of quo warranto, the writ of certiorari can be enforced under article number 32 for by Supreme Court and article number 226 for High Court. Now please read article number 32. The two different a box is given in your notes. Article number 32 empowers the Supreme Court to issue writs. Article number 226 empowers every High Court to issue the writs. So Supreme Court article number is 32. For High Court article number is 226. Next, point number 2. Article number 32 is itself a fundamental right. Article number 32 is itself a fundamental right. Now we have already discussed what is the range of fundamental rights. 12 to 35. Article number 32 comes under fundamental right. Article number 226 is not a fundamental right, but it is a provision of constitutional right. It is a judicial constitutional right. Article number 226 is a constitutional right, whereas article number 32 is a fundamental right, as well as you can say it as constitutional right. So please remember. Next, article number 32.3. During the period of emergency, article number emergency period 352. During the period of emergency, whenever there is a word called emergency, we assume it as national emergency. We call it as national emergency. During the period of emergency, the fundamental rights except article number 21 and 22 can be suspended, or the enforcement of fundamental rights can be suspended except article number 21 and 22. What is article number 21?
Right to life
and personal liberty. And what is article number 32? What is article number 22? What is article number 22? Please.
Protection against arrest
and detention. So this is a very very common question. When even in the emergency, which articles cannot be suspended, or enforcement of articles cannot be suspended? Article number 21 and article number 22. Article 21 is right to life and personal liberty, and article number 22 is protection against arrest and detention. Therefore, article 32 can also be suspended during the emergency period. Article number 32 can also be suspended. Now please remember, it is the enforcement of articles here. That particular article is not suspended. The enforcement of fundamental rights is suspended. The applicant, point 4. The applicant can approach the Supreme Court as a right, being it is a fundamental right. The applicant can approach the Supreme Court. Next, what is point 2? Point 5. Article number 32 empowers the Supreme Court to issue writs only when the fundamental rights are violated or threatened. This is very very important. The scope, there are two types of rights. One is your fundamental right, one is your legal right. Article number 32, the Supreme Court can issue the writs under article 32 only for the enforcement of fundamental right. But the High Court, the scope of the High Court to issue writ under article number 226 is greater than Supreme Court. Is greater than Supreme Court. How? Supreme Court can issue the article, can issue the writ under article 32 only for the enforcement of fundamental right. But whereas a High Court can issue the writs not only for the enforcement of fundamental rights, but also for the enforcement of legal right. And also for the enforcement of legal right. So article, please see the point 1 of article 226, empowers every High Court to issue the writs. Point 2, article 226 is not a fundamental rights. Point 3, the President of India cannot suspend article 226 during the period of emergency. As it is said that 32 can be suspended, enforcement can be suspended, but 226 cannot be suspended during the emergency. The high courts may issue writs according to the discretionary power. Now this, dekhiye, when we were discussing article number 32, the shall word is used there. The word shall means mandatory. If I approach the Supreme Court has to issue the writs. But when I approach the Supreme Court, when I approach the High Court under article number 226, is it compulsory or discretionary? Discretionary means if the High Court finds merit in my case, then the High Court will issue. The High Court may or may not issue the writs. But when I approach the Supreme Court has to issue the writ. It is compulsory on the part of Supreme Court. Please remember. The High Courts may issue writs according to the discretionary power. Article number 226.5. What does it say? Article 226 enables the High Court to issue orders or writs in the nature of habeas corpus, mandamus, prohibition, certiorari, quo warranto to protect and any other purpose. Here the any other purpose means the legal right. Under article number 226, the High Court can issue writs for fundamental rights as well as legal rights. But under article 32, the Supreme Court can issue writs only for the enforcement of fundamental rights. So these were the differences between article number 32 and article number 226.